I think it's all, you know, better juggling or whatever it is. You think, how can you do this and get away with it? How does he have a son and go, how does he even have a hold of normal life? You know what I'm saying? But it's all in your head. It's in your head. You know, something empowers me to do this shit. I tell you, I look at the sun and I speak my intent. It's the collective consciousness of the whole. When you think of the God of a thousand names, myth, or whatever, look, you have your ring finger and your fucking finger. It's just like your limb finger to show me, like, Jesus the sun has to stick his light into the hole for the ash trailing light to come out of the black hole. You know, fuck you, wake up. You need to get to there to wake up, get out of this reality. And it's woven into literally everything, you know. Literally everything. It's just everything's a distraction. Everything, another distraction, another this is a problem, whatever. So lay low. Add a problem. Put the thought slowly. Let other people go off there and think I'm crazy and stuff. That's the process. This is what I want. We need the example set to see that people get to a point. It doesn't exist, it's not there, it's because it's called invisible matter for a reason. You need to drink the elixir first. People aren't, you know, even go down that path of that crazy quasi-luminous vampire type shit. That's just fucking vampires biting people's necks, you know, it's still going to stem cells in the necks. I mean, you have to be, like, you know, it's some sort of mythical type of relationship with someone. You guys gotta be on the level where, like, you're not gonna be flipped out, you know. If your girlfriend said something, you might dump her. If you said something, she might dump you. Or, you know, you spook each other out or something. This type of shit didn't even come together. We're gonna be bathing in the eternal waters of all the money.
My intent is to bring forth heaven on earth to the benefit of all, to bring back the family together, to relieve the soul of all the tragedies that have been suffered. Ask this, all good things, all benefit of everyone.
From the black sun comes the aurora borelis, the acid of death.
one side of a light hole to black hole, bring the astral jet shooting out of a holy hole at the center of the disc. Set up our Christmas trees with candy canes and spiral lights, showing us that Jesus the Son of the disc goes round and round and round, spiraling in and spiraling out, bringing the Jesus. There is no way to screw it up, people. Okay, the sun goes round and round and round, and there's the Christmas tree coming out of a holy hole. And the sun is the spiral light going round and round and round. So the tip of the tree is pointing towards the whole star, and you see, I explained this better than anybody in many videos. So if you haven't seen any of these videos before, I recommend you get to my channel and catch up on reality.
They say truth is the new hate speech. It's kind of funny, you know? I put up gallons of blood as the Prince of Darkness, and I can see everything. I can see the Holy Grail on the way out of here. I can see the front door, the back door, and the side doors. As far as I'm concerned, everybody's a filthy monkey floating in a ball through space is an accident. And they're all fucking dead without me. Fuck you.
So I used to have a NASA shirt, as you can see, because I used to love NASA. And, well, I wasn't a big fan of NASA, but I just kind of liked it. Okay, I liked their satellites and stuff. But until I figured out that they're just liars and deceivers. Okay, they want you to think you're just a meaningless piece of shit flying in space. That's exactly what they're thinking. Don't fucking say no. So you know what I'm gonna do with this shirt? I'm gonna rip it off! Fuck you, NASA.
Some people suggest that this is a cult. Blood over intent. It's kind of funny. The most powerful substance in the universe is your own blood. You take an idea from your head and you bring it into this reality. You write it down, you put your blood on it, you publish it to the internet, and somehow this changes your whole alchemy. And I went from a fucking retard to taking over the universe. You don't have to like it. Go swear in a fucking Bible, motherfucker. It doesn't matter if you're an atheist or not. I'm standing here as Satan on gallons of fucking blood and the Holy Spirit. We're getting out of here alive. It doesn't matter what you believe. It was always what the fuck did you intend to do about it, you filthy fucking retarded soulless motherfucker. You have no divinity. It's pitiful. And you need to catch the fuck up on reality. I recommend you get to my channel.